First, you fold the paper so that it makes a fan. Nice fan now, but instead of doing it like the normal fan, now you're going to staple it at both ends. First end and second end. The final step is to open it out. So you pull it apart in the middle. So we open it out.